pumpkin spice latte at Disney World. They are the best. It is autumn and I'm so excited.
Made with love.
Yes. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. For Emily Advisor, pumpkin spice latte.
Yay. Thank you. Pumpkin spice latte at Disney World. Yes. Oh my gosh, here it is. Oh, it's Toy Story Land. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Oh my goodness, I have not been here yet. No. Oh my goodness. Look how cute he is. We're in Toy Story Land. And over there we have Rex and Jesse. Oh, it's so cute. I can't. We have the Green Army Man. Ah! And Buzz is down here. Oh my goodness, this is so cute.
I
want to
see Buzz.
Oh my goodness, Slinky. I'm so excited, you guys. So excited. We have Toy Story Mania new entrance. It's so cute. Oh, it's so pretty. I can't wait to see what this is gonna look like at night. It's gonna be gorgeous. I just love all the little cutouts. Like it looks like one of those like cardboard boxes that you open up and like, oh, it's like a little play set. And here's where Slinky is. Oh my god. I can't.
There's Woody and Jesse.
I can't. And then we have the giant Luxo ball. Is that what it's called? The Luxo ball? I'm probably pronouncing it wrong. I don't know, but it's so cute. We have to take our picture in front of it. It's so cute. Oh my goodness. I'm excited. I'm so excited.
Oh, and of course they're playing the Jesse song.
It's a 90 minute right here.
So pretty. The army guys are gonna help build the awesome Slinky dog ride. Oh, so cool. Hey dude, I love it.
Hey.
Yummy.
We got wet wipes.
Joy's hair isn't gonna be the only thing blue on her shirt.
Slinky dog dash. It is so going for the cardboard like punch out look. So much fun. And then over there is the rings that we get to go through. I think that's where it like speeds up or something. It's so cute. Here's the Slinky Dog Dash. That's what we're in line for. So cute. Slinky dog box, and inside is this little track.
I specified about like
it's
like a
so cute.
Yeah, you can slice them like a wheel. Yeah. Oh, there's Purple Pants.
Where's Mr. Purple Pants? Oh my gosh!
The end of the song.
It's Mr. Purple Pants. I'm so excited. Here's a better look at his box. So cute. Look how cool his box is.
I'm really excited.
Full of screen. He's got a swaggly tail.
I'm excited. I can't wait to ride.
Feet. He's got floppy ears. That is so cute. And then over there, we have a coloring book, and Andy colored it in to make it look like the ride, which is cute with his Crayola crayons. Over there is more of his little doodle of it. That's so cute. Top secret plan. Yeah, so cute. I love it a lot. Slinky, the famous, the original stair-walking spring toy. Fun for the family from 6 to 60. Now in color, and we have a Slinky frog. Hops like a live frog. And then we have a Slinky train. All aboard for fun. Hooray! That's so cute. the Dash and Dodge Mega Roller Coaster Kit with 425 pieces. That's so cute. And here are the other instructions for it. I wonder what Andy is up to. He's turning it into Slinky Dog Dash. Yes! So much fun. He drew his own little Slinky Dog on the Dash and Dodge roller coaster kit. That is super duper cute.
Top secret plans to wrap spring around.
Look how cute, they're punch-out pieces of the roller coaster ride. There are still some left. Squeaky penguin bath toy. Soft, shiny, and squeaky. Not used in water. Then what's the point? But you're so cute. We have squeaky bath toy. I can't read all of it, but it's cut off. Look how cute! Oh my god, it's Evil Dunder Pork Chop! The big finale! Oh my goodness, is this what the actual ride looks like? Bye, Slinky! Oh my goodness, and then we have the Tyrannosaurus Rex! This is super cute.
Welcome to Slinky Dumpling Springs!
So cute! And the best part is, at the Al's Toy Barn sticker. Yes. I love all the stickers. And we got Yahtzee over there, and then a fun game board.
Evil Dunder Pork Chop is here.
Welcome to Slinky Dog.
We got the other side of the picture.
And it's so cool. Remember to stay seated with all your parts and pieces.
Yeah! how cute. Oh, look! Oh, cool. So we have the alien swirling saucer. That's cool. We have a storm.
Amigo or enemigo.
Oh my god.
I just switched to Spanish mode.
Gotta get all those aliens and take over Star Command. Yeah. So Michael found a hidden Mickey.
And the button.
So cute. And it's right by the docking control area. That's fun.
Or something.
Yeah, and it does look like something that would light up. I like the giant switch.
Yeah.
Star Command scan. What are we scanning? Are we scanning these guys in the back? I think so. So power fuel is water. Some power water fuel. Yum. That's funny. I like that a lot, actually.
No water? No.
I like that a lot.
Feeling that.
Yeah.
Oh, the bending.
Yeah, last year.
The squat, yes. Yeah.
Bay 1 to Bay 13. I guess that's the ending. The fans are cool. It turns, yeah. And that would be going backwards. Yeah. Hey, Lydia. Lydia, where is Buzz Lightyear? He's taking a bath. What kind of bath?
A bubble bath.
A bubble bath? Because he's not in his spacesuit.
Need to see Buzz out of his spacesuit.
That's great. Down the tunnel we go. Into space. Yay.
Izzy.
Hey, yeah, I'll show you. Stop.
There's Manon. That's so cute. So we have our pepperoni, I don't know if you can see that, but pepperoni, mushroom, and pepper planet. And then over there, we have a green alien with goggles who looks so cute. They're so, so cute. I love all the aliens. And look, the clown.
See if I'm nauseous with this one.
Mom doesn't know how she'll feel with this one.
I don't know.
But
we'll see.
We'll find out.
We'll find out.
We have our cute little alien and a orange and blue saucer. And then we're in a fun, I don't know if you can see, we're in a purple and green one like Buzz Lightyear. And we're by the cute alien with the rocket ship.
Alien swirling saucers is for those wishing to be
chosen. Oh my goodness. Go. someone lost their hat, and I'm assuming it's Joshua's.
Attention, this one says rock and stop. Please unbuckle those seatbelts and head back towards the cast members at the load area again. Please unbuckle those seatbelts and head back towards the cast members at the load area.
What happened? So Joshua's hat flew off, therefore we had to get off. But we get to go on again. It's like a fan, right? Let's try this again. So cute. Shout out to all my Tangled lovers out there. This is adorable. So we left studios and we went to the Festival Center to get our first time International Food and Wine Festival magnet for being a pass holder. Fusiri Land was super fun.
Wow.
But then it started downpouring rain, so we decided to leave.